All right, I'm gonna do a little quick video. Snap-on F50CSA. It's a tool that looks like an extension with a handle on the end of it for a socket or a nut driver, but you can put a ratchet on the end, impact ratchet, electric ratchet. It works. It'll handle it. I have these in quarter inch and 3/8. They do make them in different lengths. These are just the lengths that I use the most. This one right here, Snap-on Nancy Michael 19 Charlie Sam Albert. Somebody asked a question about them on one of my previous videos and they noticed them, and so I'm making a video to help that person out. And just a more in-depth review. Nut handle works great. You can go ahead and, you know, you put your socket on the end, and you know, you can do this. You know, you turn it with your hand, and then when you want more power, you can put impact or ratchet or whatever, you know. A lot of the kids here in the shop, they call it old man tools because they ain't never seen them. They call it an old man tool because I think even the tool trucks, they still have them, but just they don't carry them no more, or they have to be ordered. But there for a while, everybody had them, every brand, every, you know, Challenger, Proto, Blackhawk, Matco, Cornwell, Mac, Snap-on. Of course, these are Snap-ons. Sears, Craftsman. I mean, everybody used to have them. Now, they, you know, it's one of those things. They've gone away. They've gone away. Just kind of like, let's see here. What else has gone away? Another one that a lot of the kids call one of my old man sockets is this. We have an extension that's beveled, and what it does, see, let me grab a socket real quick. So what it'll do is, one hand that doesn't work too good, it gives you a little bit of flex, you know. It gives you just enough, and they come in really handy. I used to use these a lot, believe it or not. 302 Ford oil pumps, 351 Windsors. Because when you put the oil pump, you always wanted that little bit of a lean, you know, and then you could run it down. But it'll flex. And they're great. Wobble in extensions. Another one that the younger people here call old man tools. So, anyway, thought I'd share, subscribe, like. Thanks.